So I've been thinking about forever, and I swear it's just you and me. It might take us forever, but I don't mind, cause it's meant to be. Oh, are you scared of the thought of falling, like raindrops in stormy weather? Well, I can hold you close to me through it all. Yeah, we can be alone together.
If the sky is finished sad today, and the rain begins to fall the way the eyelids better pay, the tears that follow off your entropy. Your mother said you sent for me. I came with my umbrella, heard your incomplete.
出街買餸，
點解今日要打扮呢？
一買就買兩三日嘅份量啦，所以今日出街目的咧就係買餸。呢個已經係我近排最用心打扮嘅一個樣咯。平時咧我都只係會完全化妝，跟住笠頂帽、求緊嘅 T 恤、運動褲，跟住就出門口。等等啦！今日噴呢只。
使唔使聽？我覺得大丈夫先要聽。都系冇二零八四，
我可以二零八四，
都系冇下一度，下一位前度
，OK，
下一位前度都好听。
呢度係有少少舊式香港情懷，
呢間嘢嘅 dirty 好好飲，我覺得。
dirty 係我嘅近日最愛，最近我缺乏運動，同埋食咗好多零食同宵夜，所以我長了不少肉。喺佢隔離咧影相，我係塊面脹過去咯。
Nice。
好多菜，非常之健康。
因為落個餅底咧，咁變咗一定要多少少，咁就一路攪嘅時候睇翻個份量。
They flipping pancakes if you get the bacon fried. We could organize so that we never have to say goodbye. I'll hold you close forever, baby. Love is just an ancient high, and I don't know.
阿珍媽媽，我就會幫你噶啦。
但係事業真真唔可以向佢全部服嘅你。
其實我平時出街戴口罩嘅話咧，我真係會畫眉同埋夾少少眼睫毛啦。唔想咁殘嘅話咧，我就會遮黑眼圈啦，同埋再遮印嘅，就好似今日咁樣啦。其實如果化咗妝再戴口罩咧，真係好容易生粒粒嘅。因為就算唔化妝啦，就咁平時戴口罩焗住咧，都好容易生粒粒咯。呢個係嗰個洗面機聲，等佢停咗先。我就想介紹一啲可以對付毛孔啊或者暗瘡問題嘅 product 俾大家。咁咧，第一個就係呢個肌研嘅卵肌洗面鋪啦。佢呢隻洗面鋪咧，可以溫和咁去除肌膚嘅老化角質啦，深層清潔同埋修細毛孔。同埋因為佢係泡泡咧，可以好容易咁清洗到塊面，同埋減少同肌膚嘅摩擦。所以佢係一隻好溫和嘅洗面鋪，唔會話好崩緊嘅洗面之後。落完妝同洗完面係一日最舒服嘅事，我覺得。
如果大家生暗瘡嘅话咧，可以用呢只万寿伦敦嘅痘痘贴，佢嘅日用版咧系好薄，得 0.02cm 啦，咁咧就可以用呢一个钳干净啲，就算黐咗上面咧都唔会话好明显嘅。所以戴口罩嘅话咧，黐咗呢个咧就唔会令到粒暗疮咁容易同口罩摩擦啦，冇咁容易产生细菌嘅。临瞓前咧就可以黐呢只，因为第二朝起身咧就会吸咗啲脓出嚟嘅，同埋会快啲复原嘅粒暗疮。呢只杯劲靓，系我好朋友送俾我嘅陶瓷杯。今日咧，我喺成品买咗两本新书，
喷下先。如果买咗嘢翻屋企咧，记得消毒下佢，因为其实好多人掂我都好污糟。消毒完之後，我要再洗手。
今日我買咗兩本書，第一本就係呢個《初二從計劃開始》，因為我好朋友介紹我睇呢本書啦。咁佢自己本身咧就做緊 marketing 啦，呢本書係可以教你點樣計劃你嘅工作啊，令到你做嘢更加有效率啦。揾緊嗰本書嘅時候咧，我見到呢本《行為心理學》，應該幾有趣。心理學家助你破解肢體語言，我想破解身邊嘅人嘅肢體語言同埋口吐舌嘅秘密。如果好好睇嘅話，我再話俾大家知。You've been through, but it ain't so cold when it's just me and you. And the hand you hold, I keep the warmest truth. I've never been too bold, but can I be with you?